Good morning, students. Let's learn new chapter, chapter number 7. Other units of measure. 1 rupees. 1 rupees means 100 paise. 1 rupees means 100 paise. Now 1 dozen. 1 dozen means how much? 12 objects. 1 dozen means how much? 12 objects. See, if you will go in the market, if you want to purchase bananas. Okay. So what you will ask? Give 1 dozen bananas. So how much bananas you get? 12 bananas. Means 1 dozen is equal to 12 objects. Okay, 1 dozen is equal to 12 objects. After that, now 1 cross. So this means by 1 cross, 12 dozen. 12 dozen. See, here it is 1 dozen. In 1 dozen, 12 objects. So 12 dozen. 1 cross is equal to 12 dozen. 1 cross is equal to 12 dozen. See, in 1 dozen.
One week means 7 days. Okay, now 4 weeks.
for leap year. So after 4 years it will come. Now 2020 is leap year. So 2024 is leap year. So how to find the year is leap year or not? What you have to do, that for that year you have to divide by 4, and if you will get the remainder 0, that year is called the leap year. Okay, what we have to do, take year. Suppose now if I will take year 2018, we have to find this year is leap year or not. So for that, what we do, we divide by 4. Okay, so 4 for example 20. 0 minus 0, 0, 2 minus 2, 0. Now 1 will come down. 4 zeros are 0. 1 minus 0, 1. 8 will come down. 4 fours are 16. 4 fours are 16. 8 minus 6, 2. 1 minus 1, 0. Now this year we can say the leap year. No, it is not divisible by 4. See, here we got remainder 2. Year is leap year, means it is completely divisible by 4. The year which completely divisible by 4, that year is called the leap year. Now for this year it is not divisible by 4, because see here we got remainder 2. So this year is not leap year. So 2018 is not leap year. So how to find the year is leap year, that you understood? The year which we can divide by 4, and if we get remainder 0, then it is completely divisible by 4, and if we will get the remainder 0, that year is called leap year. And leap year has how many days in the year? See, leap year has 366 days. Okay, when the year is leap year, that year has 366 days in a year. Let's solve exercise 30, question number 1. Convert 15,730 seconds into hours, minutes and seconds. Okay, now see here I will show you one diagram for to understand this conversion. See, hello Max sir. Who is teaching you maths? Sir is teaching you maths, na? So, hello maths sir. Okay. Hello maths sir. Okay. Now, see here. H means hours. M means minutes. And S means seconds. Okay. H means hours. M means minutes. And S means seconds. Okay. Now, hello maths sir. It is easy to keep in mind. Now, so for that, now see, these are seconds. Seconds we want to convert into hours, minutes and seconds. Now see here, hours convert into minutes. Hours convert into minutes. What we have to do? We have to multiply by 60. Okay, we multiply by 60. 1 hour, 60 minutes. So for 1 we are multiplying. See, how this multiplied by 60? 1 hour means 60 minutes. Okay, so for 1 we are multiplying by 60. So we get 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. Okay, so after that, see, hours convert into minutes multiplied by 60. Minutes convert into seconds multiplied by 60. Okay, hours completed. Hours. Okay, and right here 6 tables. 6 2s are 12, 6 3s are 18, 6 4s are 24, 6 5s are 30, 6 6s are 36, 6 7s are 42, 6 8s are 48, 6 9s are 54, 6 10s are 60. Okay, so this is the table of 60. Okay, now divide by 60. Now see, first two digits are not divisible by 60. These are small. See, 15 is smaller than 60. So take first three digits. Now 157. Now which number will come less than 157? Here's number 120. So 62s are, see, this is, see, 1s are, this is 2s are. So 62s are 120. Okay, so 7 minus 0, 7. 5 minus 2, 3. 1 minus 1, 0. Okay, now 3 will come down. 3 will come down. Now 373. Now which number will come? 373 is given. So which number will come? This number will come nearest. See, less than 373, nearest number is 360. So 60. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 are. So you write 6. 66 are 360. Okay, so subtract this. Now 3 minus 0, 3. 7 minus 6, 1. 3 minus 3, 0. Now 0 will come down. Okay, now 130 we got here. Now 62s are 120. 62s are 120. Okay, now 0 minus 0, 0. 3 minus 2, 1. 1 minus 1, 0. Okay, now if you will see here, these are the seconds. Okay, we divided by 60 seconds. So what we got this? This we got minutes. Okay, this we got minutes. So these are the seconds. The remainder part is seconds. What it is? Seconds. This remainder part is seconds. Okay, now seconds we got. Now these 262 minutes, for these minutes क्वेश्चन, रोहन टुडे स्टडीड फॉर 1 hour 10 minutes. फॉर हाउ मेनी सेकेंड्स डिड ही स्टडी? ओके, नाउ फर्स्ट राइट गिवन इंफॉर्मेशन इन द शॉर्ट. ओके, राइट गिवन, वी हैव टू राइट इन शॉर्ट. रोहन टुडे स्टडीड, रोहन स्टडीड फॉर हाउ मच टाइम? फॉर 1 hour 10 minutes. स्टडीड फॉर 1 hour 10 minutes. फॉर हाउ मेनी सेकेंड्स डिड ही स्टडी? सो व्हाट यू हैव टू फाइंड, व्हाट यू हैव टू फाइंड, हाउ मेनी सेकेंड्स डिड ही स्टडी. He studied for 1 hour 10 minutes. And what we have to find? To find how many Okay. See now question number 3. What is the cost of 12 meter of cloth at rupees 23 and 75 paise per meter? Okay. What is the cost of 12 meter of cost at rupees 23 and 75 paise per meter? Now first we need to write here given. What is given? What is the cost of 12 meter of cloth? The cost of